At a time when life is moving at a breakneck speed and there's little time for reflection or thought, what's a better form of leadership? Autocratic or inclusive? I'll debate that very issue with Rajeev Peshawaria, the chief executive of Iclif, at the Leadership Energy Summit Asia on November the 14th and 15th in Kuala Lumpur. I hope you'll be there to take part in the forum, to join in the debate, and let's get to grips with this issue. Autocratic or inclusive?